Marion Police Department today fired one of their own. The department says Officer Chaz Foy had racist posts on his personal Facebook page. The chief of police fired him after reviewing the posts. Chief said the posts do not keep with the standards of the Marion Police Department.